In this example, we are given that the figure shows a VT diagram of a cyclic process on 2 moles of an ideal gas. And we are required to find the net heat supplied to the system in one cycle. Here we know that in a cyclic process, in a cycle, total heat supplied is equals to the total work done. Here we calculate the work done in the cycle by the gas, that should be equal to the total heat supplied. So if we calculate work done in the process AB, we can state in process AB volume is constant, so work done can be directly written as 0. If we calculate work done in the process BC, we can see that BC is an isothermal process. So here for an isothermal process, we can state work done in the process BC is equal to nRT ln of V2 by V1, that will be VC upon VB. So if we substitute the values, that will be 2 into 8.314 into, here the temperature is 500 Kelvin multiplied by ln of VC upon VB can be written as 5 by 2. If you simplify this expression, this will give you 8314 ln of 5 by 2. Now, if we find out the work done in the process CA, you can see that the process CA is an isobaric process as it is passing through origin. So, we can state here pressure is a constant. For constant pressure, the work done can be written as nRTA minus TC. So, this will give us 2 into 8.314 multiplied by TA minus TC is minus 200, the change in temperature from C to A. And on simplifying, this will give us minus 3325.6 joule. This is also in units of joule. So now the total heat supplied can be written as total work done, which is WAB plus WBC plus WCA. So on substituting the three values, WAB is 0 plus 8314 ln of 2.5 plus this minus 3325.6. On simplifying, the final result will be 4292.44 joule. This will be the answer to our problem.